Yeah,
person.
You need to check if you know your neighbors. It's important, guys.
It's important. Yeah. And yeah, we can keep blaming the government for our security being, you know, wanting and all that. But I think we also have a huge responsibility.
Everyone does.
Yeah. Everybody has a responsibility. And yeah, like the president's famous words, security begins with you.
You. Page 3, an interesting one that was even covered by CNN. That just goes to show the huge money that this show brings in and the kind of audiences it commands as well.
Yeah.
Top Gear presenter Clarkson suspended for punching a producer.
Yeah, it looks like it's not just our MCAs. Eh?
Yeah. The punching game continues in the land of the Queen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it happens at times, you know, the kind of work we do.
What happens? We punch each other?
No, the tension can rise so much. And this stands at times advice. So that punches can land in the air.
It doesn't happen, George. You cannot say it happens. Yes, tensions rise. Yes, people will disagree. But surely to punch another? It shouldn't degenerate.
For me, it really comes to showing how primitive sometimes we can be. If you cannot have an intelligent conversation, you have to resort to physical. I find that extremely primitive.
Anyway, violence is never the way to go any day. Right. People need to talk.
But it just shows you how big this guy is. There's been a petition online, guys wanting back.
400,000
signatures by the time this story was going to press, you know, just demanding that.
And I think he's quite cocky. He actually says, I'm having a nice cold pint and waiting for this to blow over.
And he also tweeted, he said, what is this? He said that, oh yeah, as the story made the front pages of most British papers yesterday, Clarkson tweeted, sorry, Ed, it seems I knocked you. I'm a human piece down the news agenda. Of course, Ed, this is the Labour Party leader.
Yeah. Yeah.
So he's, you know, an interview with the wife of the opposition that was meant to be on the front page, but he's on the front page.
He's instead.
But you must admit that I think one of the things that has probably made the show is the arrogance that he comes out with. You know, he has a certain...
The arrogance so that he knows his stuff. I think
he knows his stuff, but there's a way that if he really doesn't like your product, you will definitely.
And he doesn't
know
like it because he knows his stuff. It goes back to it's the fact that he's a professional, he's really good at what he does.
Yeah.
That's why, no matter his now other flaws, people connect with
him. Yeah, he's very good. Yeah. He is very good.
And I guess.
And like you say, he's human, and to her, he's human. And he is remorseful. So I think
he's remorseful.
He's having a cold pint.
Well, it's like,
because you only have a pint when you're under distress. Mm-hmm. So
no,
it's a sign. It's a good sign.
As you're chilling and watching the drama unfold, you're like,
And you're like, make me famous. Make
and
me more
watching
famous.
And you're like, okay.
Yeah.